I'll get annoyed by that really quick. It's like there's a... There you go. See the lights turn red. Oh, there they go. Drawbridge is opening. Yika Boca. Very calming.
That thing?
Yeah.
It is very quiet. That is really high. Holy cow. Is it gonna go the whole 90 degrees? That's the reason. Children. Oh, it is close to 90 degrees. Still going up. It's made up, it's a full erect 90 degrees. Alright. Is that it? Is that all, folks? Yeah, it's full 90 degrees. They said they would open it 40 minutes past the hour. So, it's really cool. Jeez, my God. That was so unexpected. Yes. Oh. God damn, loud noises. Now it's coming down. Come on, I gotta focus. There we go. Still coming down. It's about halfway there. See, there are all those counterweights and all that.
Why would I pull him down the bridge?
Okay, you'll try after we're done.
It's almost down. Just need to. Down, down. Then everything should open up. The lights should all be green.
Hi, visitor center here.
Got. Well, that would have been a nice spot. So obviously they still have to. They're not done, they have to open it back up.
Yes, I do.
Yeah. I could see just like the roof.
Still gotta. There we go. Always gotta watch out for trucks and cars coming up because they'll have a green light. And Drawbridge is open again. It's amazing how it all works. So looks like there's like a traffic cop and there's all these precautions and a green light to make sure everything stays normal. And as you can see, it's very publicity, it's a very publicized use for use.